So hi guys, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 358/2 days. And yeah, so yeah, nothing really special happened in between last time. So and I hope you guys have a nice Friday though. Even though it's just Wednesday for me currently when I'm doing this, but I had to do these things in advance after all, you know. Unless you do live streams, but usually don't feel like it. So anyway, here are your new missions. Depart as soon as you're ready. So eliminate the deserters, say. Rare Heartless card deserters have surfaced in Beast Castle. Team up with Axel, find them and eliminate them at once. Yeah, nothing too special there. So I get one chest to find. That's we'll be right back. Okay. I'm probably gonna get a copyright claim again because of this. So 278. Right. So let's see. Yep, I have 3 of them now. And I don't really need a better one for a moment, so never mind that. And of course I'm forgetting I can't dodge here. Don't forget to go look for her afterward, eh? Yeah. Exactly. Team off with Luxor to eliminate the Heartless in Halloween Town and collect hearts. Oh, well, if I didn't get the copyright claim for the cutscene here, I'm probably gonna get it now. Hey, look at chest. Oh. Agrabah. And of course it did that. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with that, but I am gonna bother with the save. Identify giant heartless as surface in Wonderland. Defeat, yada yada. Nothing too interesting. So wait, I'm not alone here. All alone today, are you? Look, did you have something to tell me? Because if not, you might say I do, or you might say I don't. What do you say? I say, see you around. I got work to do. I have to go. Oh, but go where? To see the Lord Shadow, perhaps? There's a Heartless here. Indeed, but to find the Shadow, you must go to the Shade. Here now. Are you quite prepared? If not, well, goodbye. So wait, this is gonna pop up here again. Yep. Sure is. Is that what I think it is? Yep. That's the reason for that. We'll be right back. Okay, not a good idea. At least not with that low HP. Quite up to you. up to me. But yes, once you believe that the truth and the lie are quite the same thing. Let your heart decide. It's in your heart you must confide. Hey, can we use move on? It's weird to say. How am I supposed to do that when I don't have a heart? I have no idea what to believe in. Day 296, confession. I look again after workday, see if I can find her. If you have time to gawk, go collect some treasure chests. Besides, on your mission count, you should have found at least 240 or so by now. Come see me when you manage to fill that quota. I should actually, so you open over 240 chests. Very well. Take this, try not to squander it. Laser crystal. Stop thinking and act. There's work to be done. Then somebody might have to throw a leash on them. Roxas inducted the excellent performance. We have decided to order a new rank. Sweet, new character not in mission mode. And probably some new stuff for me to buy. The latest and greatest specializes in Kibble. Have a look. So let's see, a slot release, and we get that. Mega potion, mega adder, level up, yada yada yada. Magic level 2. Treasure magnet. I don't really think I need that. Anyway, champion gear, magic guard, yada yada yada. Luck. Airbrush. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Nothing I really want to waste on anyway. Illusion resistant time. Double up. Experience boost level 2. Oh, okay, I get extra experience. Defense plus resistant to all elements. I too bad, actually. But I don't think I wanna waste, really. Behind being held in Olympus Coliseum and eliminate all the Heartless. Okay, sure. So today they want me to enter games and take out Heartless. Sounds more like exercise than anything else. Well, the sooner I get it done, the sooner I can go find Sion. See ya. Sion. Two chests for me to find. This one. There's two. How I'm gonna get to sign up. Am I seeing things? Rookie, is that you? It haven't been that long, have it? Huh? Oh, hey! I haven't seen you in ages. How are you? I'm hanging in there. That's good, cause that vanishing act you pulled at the end of last game had me worried. Sorry. Well, I figure you must pull it through. No love, so Heartless is gonna wipe the floor with one of my boys. Speaking of which, are you planning to tell me you weren't the guy Herc sent? Well, if you had listened. This whole time I thought you were the champ top's pick. Okay, let's start over, Roxas. Where are you really from? Who sent ya? Well... Say no more. I get the picture. You do? Sure, everybody's got a thing or two they wanna keep hush-hush. Forget it. Doesn't matter. Let me get to the good news. Oh yeah? What good news? The games are being held again today. You got perfect timing, kid. You want in? This time you might even walk home with the title. But you sure you don't mind? Sure, I'm sure. Just give me a holler when you're all set up. Hold on. Pick this up. You ready to head in there? I sure am. Yeah. shining crystal.
Cool.
Attaboy Roxas, that's what I like to see. You must be sticking to your training while you were gone. Trust me, kid, it shows. Keep up those workouts and you're gonna get a lot stronger. I will. Good, now I'm gonna head back inside to get ready for the next match, but what? Oh, nothing. Well, alright then. I'm gonna go. Oh, hey Roxas. Yeah? Don't be a stranger. But he wants me to come back? For what? For training? Weird. Well, the mission's done. Time to go grab X and see if we can find the Sia. And that's it, eh? Oh yeah. Yes, I'd like to return. We're never gonna find her. You sure there isn't some place we're forgetting to check? Push that one up. I've been everywhere. I know how to get to.
Huh.
Right. The only place I haven't looked is Castle Oblivion. Sion was asking about it, remember? And the day before she disappeared, you said she was put on an important mission. Yeah, but the place being cleaned out, man. There's nothing there. Sia might be there. You know, that's where she come from, Castle Oblivion. What? Really? That's probably why she was asking about it.
Oh.
I had no idea. Hey, neither did I. I only found out about it a little while ago myself. Yeah, but 15 days ago. She must have a lot of questions. Poor Sion. So, contract. Huh. The imposter has been sighted again. Imposter? You mean that one that Sion? He's prowling about the Castle Oblivion as we speak. Castle Oblivion? I go. Not by yourself, you won't. The target is extremely dangerous. Then how about I tag along? I know Castle Oblivion better than anybody else in this outfit. Alright, better go. Go then and teach this fraud the price of wearing our coat. Castle Oblivion, huh? Ask and you shall receive. I guess I talk to people two times usually because sometimes they say different thing. I resigned you to Castle Oblivion for a day. Axel will be accompanying you. Are you ready to go? Yeah? So, this is Castle Oblivion. Roxas. My head. Hey, easy man. Come on, let's retreat for now, Al. No, we have to find Seal. What's happening? Roxas! All these pictures rushing into my head. We're leaving now. No, wait. There's something I can almost. Yeah, slam dunk. Seriously?
Giving up already? I thought you were stronger than that.
Riku. Huh. Whoa. You okay there? What happened to me? You collapsed right inside the castle doors, don't you remember? That's it. Hey, you should take a breather. I'm fine. We need to go back to Castle Oblivion. I don't think so. Who's there? Sion. And is that Riku in the other cloak? Seal, wait! Get out of the way! Hey! Roxas, way up! Damn it. Wait. Temples was sighted in Castle Oblivion. What's he doing here? Sion. In no way that was Sion. No, but he was with her, you know. The other one was the one who escaped before. But I don't get it. Why would she run from me? And yeah, Riku. You want to go back? And there we go. Do that. At least we know she's safe. She come home when she's ready. But won't that turn her into a dusk? Not necessarily. Who was the guy she was with? Why is she cooperating with him? Question. Oh, sweet, there is the high jump I needed. So, fracture. This should not be far off from the end. You order me to do... me to what? Tell me what choice is left now that the Sion has had contact with the man in the black coat. Indeed, indeed. Axel? Thank you. Sion has betrayed us. She, what? No? You saw the creature consorting with the imposter. What more evidence do you need? That's not evidence. Who knows why she was with him? I think we all know, and you just don't want to accept it. He might be forcing her. Ha, spare me your repulsive display of would-be sentiment. It's not a display. Why is it such a crime to give each other the benefit of the doubt? The imposter has resurfaced in Twilight Town. Go and destroy him, Roxas. Like I expected you to do yesterday. Erg. Axel, you bring Sion back. Gag and tied up for all I care. If that proves too troublesome, then you're authorized to adopt a more permanent solution. Wait, Sykes, no. Get going. Well, this is pretty icky, huh? You're not actually gonna follow those orders. Relax and think of something clever once I find her. You just worry about yourself, huh? The guy in the coat didn't look like the type to go down without a fight. Oh, I know. Indeed, indeed. That's for another time, guys. So yeah. Again, I really hope you have a nice Friday, and I see you in the next video. Bye-bye.